Your Footswitch 3 input on the drum cat can be programmable. You can set it to start a motif, to reset an alternate pattern. It can be a home bass pad. It can be a click on and off. It can be a sequencer start stop. It can be even a sustained pedal that can send out on left and right channel or MIDI outputs, different channels all at the same time.